Welcome back to our channel. This is a NedVoyage presentation. Today we're delving into the heart of the Caribbean, the island of St. Croix. Known for its unique culture, stunning beaches, and vibrant nightlife, St. Croix has something for everyone. And who better to guide us than the locals themselves? We'll be exploring the top 10 things to do in St. Croix, as suggested by those who know it best. So buckle up as we embark on this exciting journey. Starting at number 10, we have the Christiansted National Historic Site. This fascinating spot is a treasure trove of history, offering a tangible link to St. Croix's colonial past. A visit here is akin to stepping back in time, immersing yourself in an era rich in cultural significance. The site is a testament to the island's Danish colonial heritage. It showcases beautiful Danish West Indian architecture, characterized by elegant lines, pastel hues, and intricate details. As you wander through the site, you'll come across five historic structures, each with its own story to tell. A stroll along the picturesque wharf and a visit to the old customs house are must-dos. And let's not forget the Fort Christiansvern, a well-preserved 18th-century fort that stands as a silent sentinel of the island's history. The Christiansted National Historic Site is more than just a collection of old buildings. It's a living, breathing piece of St. Croix's past. A visit here gives you a peek into St. Croix's past. Coming in at number 9 is snorkeling at Buck Island. You might think you've seen marine life before, but let me tell you, Buck Island takes it to another level. Here, the clear turquoise waters serve as a window to a world teeming with vibrant sea creatures, each one more fascinating than the last. Buck Island is particularly famous for its breathtaking coral reef, a living masterpiece of colors, textures, and shapes. It's a sight that leaves even the most seasoned snorkelers in awe. But remember, this underwater spectacle isn't just for our enjoyment. It plays a crucial role in our ecosystem, providing a home for countless marine species. Respecting and preserving this marine life is our duty as visitors. So when you're snorkeling, be mindful. Don't touch the coral or disturb the sea creatures. Instead, let's keep this underwater paradise pristine for future generations to marvel at. It's an underwater paradise waiting for you to explore. Number 8 on our list is the Cruisin' Rum Distillery. Here, the sweet magic of rum making unfolds before your very eyes. The Cruisin' Rum Distillery is not just a place, it's a time-honored institution, a testament to the art of crafting rum. Born from the rich, volcanic soil of St. Croix, the journey of Cruisin' Rum begins with the locally grown sugarcane. The distillery's process, steeped in a rich history that spans over 200 years, culminates in the creation of some of the finest rums in the world. Each sip of Cruisin' Rum is a sensory experience that transports you to the sun-drenched landscapes of the island, offering a unique blend of flavors that's as distinctive as the island itself. It's a taste that speaks of the care, love, and time that goes into every bottle. So if you're a rum enthusiast, or even just a curious traveler, this place is a must visit. At number 7, we have a stroll through the charming town of Frederiksted. This vibrant town radiates a unique Caribbean charm that is truly captivating. The streets are lined with pastel-colored buildings, each one a testament to the island's rich history and culture. As you meander through the town, you'll be greeted by the friendly locals, whose warmth and hospitality are as welcoming as the tropical sun. They are the heartbeat of Frederiksted, infusing the town with an infectious, laid-back vibe that is quintessentially St. Croix. Your senses will be delighted as you explore the unique marketplaces, offering an array of local food and crafts. From enticing aromas of traditional Caribbean dishes to the vibrant colors of handmade textiles, these markets are a feast for the senses and a treasure trove of unique finds. Frederiksted is a perfect blend of St. Croix's history and modern charm, a place where memories are made and stories are born. Number 6 brings us to the adventurous Annalee Bay Tide Pools. This is a journey of both challenge and reward, as the hike to the pools can be demanding, but oh, so worth it. You'll traverse rugged terrain, where the Caribbean sun warms your skin and the tropical breeze whispers tales of adventure in your ears. The path may be steep and at times rocky, but it's the kind of challenge that leaves you feeling invigorated. And then, just when you start to wonder if you've taken a wrong turn, there they are, the Annalee Bay Tide Pools. These natural swimming holes, carved out of the rocky coastline by centuries of crashing waves, provide a refreshing dip that's well earned after your trek. The views are breathtaking, sweeping across the vibrant blue sea and lush greenery of St. Croix. With each step, each breath, each splash, you're creating memories to last a lifetime. It's an adventure you don't want to miss. Coming in at number 5 is the St. George Village Botanical Garden. This splendid oasis is a true celebration of nature's beauty and diversity. Tucked within the heart of St. Croix, the Botanical Garden envelops visitors in a world of rich greenery and vibrant blooms. Imagine stepping into a tranquil realm where over 1,000 different plant species thrive, each one more fascinating than the last. Walking through the lush pathways, you'll find yourself surrounded by an array of tropical flora, from towering palms and exotic orchids to medicinal herbs and rare cacti. But it's not just the plants that make this place special. The garden is also home to a myriad of birds, their melodious songs creating a symphony that perfectly complements the serene environment. Look around, and you might spot some unique feathered friends, each adding a dash of color and charm to the verdant landscape. A visit to the St. George Village Botanical Garden is like stepping into a living painting, a haven for nature lovers. At number 4, we have the Salt River Bay National Historical Park and Ecological Preserve. This place is a treasure trove of history and nature, intertwining seamlessly to create a unique experience. It holds the distinction of being the site where members of Christopher Columbus's expedition set foot in what is now U.S. territory for the first time in the late 15th century, marking a significant event in world history. But it's not just the historical significance that makes this park stand out. The landscape, with its lush mangrove forests, coral reefs, and a bioluminescent bay, is nothing short of breathtaking. The preserve is also a sanctuary for a rich array of biodiversity, hosting a multitude of species, from vibrant tropical birds to diverse marine life. Whether you're a history enthusiast, a nature lover, or simply someone seeking a unique adventure, this park has something to offer. It's a place where you can walk in the footsteps of history while being surrounded by the awe-inspiring beauty of nature. A perfect blend of history and nature. Number 3 on our list is the Wim Plantation Museum. This remarkable destination offers a unique look into St. Croix's rich history, transporting us back to the 18th century when sugar plantations were the lifeblood of the island. The Wim Plantation Museum is a carefully preserved estate that serves as a poignant reminder of the past. As we journey through the museum, we encounter numerous artifacts, each telling a tale of the people who once lived and worked here. The original Great House, the Windmill, and the Cookhouse all stand as silent witnesses to the passage of time. These structures, along with the various artifacts, help paint a vivid picture of life on the plantation. The museum also holds a wealth of stories, stories of endurance, resilience, and change. The tales of the enslaved individuals who toiled here, the plantation owners, and the free men and women who sought to shape their own destinies. A step back in time. The Wim Plantation Museum is indeed a journey into the heart of St. Croix's history. Coming in at number 2 is Point Udall. Here we are, at the easternmost tip of the United States, where the sun first graces America with its morning light. Imagine standing here, where the Caribbean Sea meets the sky, enveloped in the tranquility of the dawn. As the first rays of sunlight break the horizon, the world around you transforms into a spectacle of colors, a moment that is truly unforgettable. The serene atmosphere is only part of Point Udall's allure. This spot holds a significant place in the country's geography, marking the very edge of the U.S. territory. It's a place that intrigues, that captivates, and that fills you with a sense of awe. Imagine the unique experience of witnessing the sunrise before anyone else in the United States, standing on the brink of the nation as day breaks. Point Udall is not just a geographical landmark, it's a soul-stirring experience, a place that leaves you in awe. Finally, at number 1, we have Sandy Point National Wildlife Refuge. Imagine a place where nature's charm is untouched, where pristine beaches meet crystal-clear waters, where the sun's golden rays cast their glow on the sand. This is Sandy Point National Wildlife Refuge for you. It's like stepping into a postcard from paradise. This refuge is more than just a breathtaking landscape. It's a sanctuary for wildlife, most notably the sea turtles that nest here. Their journey from sea to shore and back again is a sight that will leave you spellbound. And there's something incredibly soothing about watching these majestic creatures in their natural habitat. But Sandy Point isn't just about wildlife watching. It's a perfect place to relax and unwind. Whether you're sunbathing on the beach, swimming in the clear waters, or simply soaking in the beauty around you, Sandy Point offers you a chance to disconnect from the hustle and bustle and reconnect with nature, a true paradise on earth. And there you have it, the top 10 things to do in St. Croix according to the locals. From exploring the rich history and natural beauty of the island, to immersing yourself in the vibrant local culture, each experience is a unique adventure waiting to be discovered. So pack your bags and let the alluring charm of St. Croix captivate you. Don't just watch, come and live the experience. Like and subscribe to NedVoyage. Thanks for watching.